Do you think that in school undue importance is given to marks?